This video is designed to help you create an online account for the CAP process at Bentonville High School. After navigating to this page by clicking on a link from our homepage, click the New Account link, and here I'm going to enter the information for myself. You would be entering your information here. Pick a username that you are going to remember, along with a password. Then you'll be asked to select a security question and provide an answer. I'm going to pick what is your favorite sports team, and that's easy around here. That's the Tigers. And then I click submit. And now I have this portion of the account created. I want to select add new contact. On this form, you're only obligated to fill out the two cells indicated in red here, which is your first and last name. Obviously, we would like for you to fill out as much of this as you feel comfortable with, and this information will help us as we develop the system and we move forward. When I'm finished with this portion, I click to student setup, and now I'm going to add my student or students from here with their ID number and their birth date. And then I click on Add Student. Oh, I forgot that you have to also select the contact's relationship to the student, and in this case it would be Other. And then I simply click Add Student. And now you can see that this student is tied to me in this profile, and at this point I can add other students if I have those, or I can return to the contact setup. When I get to this point, I can easily get to the online CAP form by selecting the create link underneath BHS CAP create. I select that link and continue to fill out the CAP form.